guys, and welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Amiji here. Just in case you're seeing my face for the very first time, you're welcome to join us here. So guys, this one is a request from the comment section by Lil Elm. I think I'll have to put the comment here. So she requested that I do this song that I did the song of You're Still the One. She said it's a song for her and her boyfriend, her better half. So they're going on to 37 years, and I'm like, that's amazing, guys. So I'm dedicating this song to Lil Elm and her better half, and this is me wishing you guys a very long years, and may you guys know nothing but love, peace, happiness, everything that surrounds love in your partnership, on your relationship, brother. So let's check it out. So this one is Shana Twain, Home and Where His Heart Is Anymore. So let's check it out, guys.
Part of me I could not hide, and we'd walk and talk and such tenderly. Then he lay me down and make love to me. We built a love so strong it couldn't break. There was not a road we were afraid to take, and we kiss all the way from Arkansas to Rome. 'Cause in each other's arms we were home sweet home. But he behind our bedroom door.
Twain. Guys, I'm not even pronouncing the name right. Shana Twain. Let me know. This was powerful. I love the country vibe to it. Of course, this one, she went country here. I love it. Wow, that touched me deeply. Oh, no, please, so home is where you have to always be. Please, darling, wherever you are. Oh, guys, this is amazing. And Shana Twain, I grew up listening to Shana Twain a lot, like, so I always have good memories about anything Shana Twain. I love her. I didn't hear this one at all growing up. I never heard this one. This is actually my first time ever listening to this song. Guys, let me know your thoughts in the comment section, and don't forget to take care of yourself and remember to be happy, guys, because everything is gonna be alright. So till I come here next time, guys, bye.